Hello and welcome to the Daily Transcript Newsroom. In local business and legal news, San Diego attorney Martin Buchanan helped convince the U.S. Supreme Court of the importance of state tort law in a case that involved seatbelt design. If January was any indication, housing construction might be on the upswing in 2011. And a veteran venture capitalist told the San Diego Venture Group about different options for IPOs. Stocks fell for a third day Thursday as concerns continued over how violent clashes in Libya would affect the global oil market. Major indexes paired steeper losses in the afternoon after oil prices fell for the first time in 9 days. Nationally, Friday, the Commerce Department releases fourth quarter gross domestic product, and JCPenney releases quarterly financial results. For more on our stories, check out the rest of SDDT.com. I'm Elizabeth Malloy, and thanks for clicking.